cut down the light, man, because I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Donald Trump has saved my life. And I'm gonna tell y'all what I'm talking about. If any motherfucker that stupid can be the president, that means I can be the goddamn president one day. Y'all remember we used to tell our kids, do your homework. You're gonna be president one day. And the black kids didn't believe it at first until we saw Barack Obama. Then we said, oh shit, this shit is real. A black person can be the president. And I'ma tell y'all, y'all lucky I wasn't Barack Obama, because I would cuss half these motherfuckers out in this goddamn country. First time y'all call me a nigga on CNN, I'm fucking that motherfucker up. I'm from Dallas, motherfucking Texas, the home of Fred 48. We didn't drive by on the city bus. We didn't give a fuck. Say something. Say something. I'm the president, motherfucker. Say something. I've been doing like the mad black women. Say something, motherfucker. Black women be killing me with that shit. How do you get a hairdo and some aspirin? Say something, motherfucker. Girl, you're gonna put some goddamn sulfur in on your goddamn head. What's wrong with you? So I'm saying, if that dumb motherfucker been president,